ever really made love. All right. What's going on, guys? Rezd here, and welcome back to another video. So what I have for you today is actually a Call of Duty video, which is a big surprise, along with the fact that I have a video. This will be going up before a previous video I have recorded where I did a little explanation. That video will be going up soon, likely later this week. But what this video is going to be, as you can tell by the title, is just a weekend highlights video. So thanks to FaZe Kitty, I started playing COD again. I've been watching his streams, I've been enjoying watching him, and he made me want to play again. So I threw one of his classes on. I started playing at about 2 a.m. on Saturday. I ended up hitting a couple of clips, a couple of highlights, a few fails, some splits and things like that. So I thought I'd make a highlights video for you guys to enjoy, and I hope you do. It's actually quite fun playing, especially last night. I kind of went off and my shot finally came on for a bit. But for the most part, I did enjoy playing Call of Duty, and that's thanks to Kitty. So check him out in the info card. Check out his stream, his Twitter, his YouTube, and I will also put the Twitch channel on screen right now. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. You can't get much. Yeah, I'm like, hey, yo, don't come against me. Breakdown sting right back in 03. Body popping, top rocking, non stopping, straight up popping. You're not in my league, brother, just move on or get served. Yeah. Do the running man till my chest hurts. Run a mile on the spot, that ain't a run, that's a jog. Yo, if you were there at my auntie's wedding, you know it's best not to step in. To the arena, little crew put the rhythm in the sneaker. I said, I can't keep my feet to myself. If you with me, say, if you with me, say, you can't get much. My ancestors were hustled from them indecently. You got no respect. I got a whole lot of female dogs, I got loads of pets. Got a home, got a phone, all my clothes are the best. I got double standards, I'm emotionally inept.